Hi, I'm Rob MacIsaac.
Hi, I'm Derek. I'm a lab technologist.
And today we're going to learn three things you should know about the WASP lab. What do you think of the three things I should know about microbiology here at Hamilton Health Sciences?
Well, the up-and-coming automation, which is what we're standing behind here, which is the WASP. It's a very new in terms of microbiology. And it basically processes samples automatically and takes it from the swab and puts it onto the agar plate and puts it onto the conveyor belt, which goes into the incubators.
So Derek, talk a little bit about, you know, the role that the machine plays versus the role that our staff continue to play. Like, how has the machine changed the work of staff? What's the big value add of the machine versus, you know, the important work that our staff are doing?
So it does free up the staff to be focusing on the samples that need our expertise and only handling plates that need to be handled. So the second thing you should know, Rob, is this has totally changed the way that microbiology works and how we work on patient samples now. So basically, the plates come into the incubator here that you see, and they are incubated, and there's a camera and a HEPA filter inside. And at the designated time of incubation, it will take a picture and present it to what we call the screener, which is over there. Oh. And the person sits there and basically screens through all the plates on a screen now.
So really, there's very little physical contact,
minimal,
between the technician and the samples.
Correct. So yeah. We really, right now, what we have is nose closed samples on. So basically, the only plates that we touch are plates that need to be worked up, and everything else that's not significant or no growth can go directly into the garbage, which this takes care of. The third thing you should know is that this lab processes 500,000 samples a year.
Wow. So those are all from Hamilton Health Sciences?
No, we are a regional microbiology lab, so we do a lot of work from Niagara all the way to Burlington and past Toronto.
Wow. And so how do those samples, how do they come to us? Are they come by courier? Or?
They're all couriered here, and we are a 24/7 lab. So when they come in, they do go on the automation to get processed.
So if there's a positive, how does that get communicated back to the the sending hospital?
So all the hospitals are connected by their LAS system, so it does go into the computer immediately as soon as we do it. And if it's a significant result, then we do phone it or fax it to them.
So I really enjoyed meeting Derek and the WASP lab today. So the three things you should know about the WASP lab: first of all, it's automated. Secondly, it's really transformed the way in which our technicians interact with the samples and the testing process. Thirdly, we do 500,000 samples a year, which allows us to be the really the base for all of the hospitals in our region. We're really supporting so many different hospitals with the work that's done here. So all in all, very impressed by the work that's going on in the WASP lab, and thanks very much for joining us here today.